Swing pass and a dangerous pass. It's picked off by Peppers. Julius Peppers in the end zone.
Esser on the waggle. Peppers, what a play.
Yards or more, and he's back to throw on first down. Julius Peppers is in pursuit and sacks him back at the 12-yard line. Peppers is a good one. Ellis will play action. Peppers leaks through, knocks the ball loose, and Virginia recovers. Third down now, and eight. Back to throw, and guess who got him? As if on cue, Peppers and McAllister have a meeting over Dan Ellis for a loss back to the 15-yard line. Ellis scrambling. Ellis flag down on the play. He's pulled down by Peppers. But we have a flag.
He's counting the sacks.
The pass is intercepted by Julius Peppers.
Quarterback deep run. Third down again. It's two. Guess who? Julius Peppers. Well, you really saw the explosive speed of Julius Peppers tracking down a great athlete.
Second down and seven.
Hill. Ooh, it breaks down big time that time. Julius Peppers. Nothing there, and it's Julius Peppers.
What presence of mind. Peppers with the follow. Now he was a foot over the rim.
Showing you that speed. Oh!